What's up, guys? In today's video, we're going to be trying to do a challenge similar to last season. What we did, we went to Salty Towers and we tried to get a win in duos, but this time it's gonna be a solo. So it's gonna be easier and harder. I don't know if that many people would go to center, but I'm doing this stupid challenge because I'm trash at the game. Free goal. My graphics are trash, by the way. Okay. Honestly, I think my tactic is just gonna be go there, loot up a bit, and then move.
What if no one goes here? Because I feel like no one's gonna go here. One, two, three. Three people here. Wow, really? That's it? Fourth. That's fourth one coming in. Please, someone don't allow me. Hey, I don't know.
Landed there. I don't really know if that counts. I mean, I landed there, then I left. So I mean, does technically count? Because I did land there. Nah, if I get the win, then I get the win. I'll see if anyone's at one bird. So yes, there's a way more people here. My graphics are terrible. Everything's just a pixel-y. I don't like it at all. Whoa. No, front's so annoying. Ooh, right here. Dang it. I don't know what's worse. Okay, well, that one in front didn't turn out so well. Probably because I'm absolute trash. That was a 3-minute match, seriously? Llama Rama. Honestly, that DJ Yonder helmet kind of looked fire though, on that car. That one right. Oh, never mind. It's gone now. Okay. My graphics are kind of better now. Not really. Still. Whoa! What are these trees? These trees are realistic as heck. When did these trees come in?
Whoa, is that just me, or do you guys see those realistic trees? Look. These are realistic. I don't know how they trees are so realistic. Okay, this time I'm actually gonna do the challenge better than I did last time. I just landed and left. I'm not gonna do that this time. I didn't know I had 1,364 gold. I don't even know how I got that. I don't do any bounties or anything like that. Comment down below, what's your highest kill game? Mine is, I think, 32 in squads. Do your highest kill game in squads. Mine's 32, but that was back when, the Midas and them. Yes, finally, it took on the. Okay, I just said I wouldn't leave, but I'm leaving, so I have to go back. Is that the boss? Yeah, that's the boss. Maybe I should just leave now. Oh, use different zip lines as a challenge? Harvest Stone is a challenge? Hello? Okay, I did not know that, but. I think we're the slowest stone in the world. Maybe I can't, because this is taking 8 years. That's not stone. Yeah, I'm more near 500 stone. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop that stagnation on. My hand hurts from holding that button. Okay, I hate the new inventory for console, like Nintendo. I don't know if console and Nintendo are the same thing. Maybe? I don't know. I think they are. They should be. They technically are the exact same thing. I'm just gonna say console? I don't know if it's for PC too. Probably not. But for console, you have to push the on the D-pad to move. You can't push, like, you can walk. Wow, you're going like this now. You have to use the D-pad. If you guys know that, if you guys know how to fix that, or if there's like another way that I'm just not doing, then please tell me, because it's really annoying. I mean, actually, it's kind of nice. Because now, while you're, now, like, if you're, what the heck, I'm not just, how do, hello? I did not just go in here and what? And press Y. Dang it. Ooh, he fell. Ooh. For a second, I thought that was a dinosaur egg, and I was like, wait, what? There's already a dinosaur on the island? But nope. Above dust here, and I died. Well, now I have a pump, so I shouldn't lose. And a red marker, so that means I should be good. Is that a fresh build? Looks like a fresh build. If you crouch and aim, it makes you be silent, but not when you're in corn, so it's kind of sad. That way, it makes you be more quiet in corn. What the heck happened here? That's just me and you. I get 60 minutes to do that, which now gives me 200 and like 500. This guy's a pro. Actually, I might be able to do that this game. Okay, and I have to go over here to Crash Bandit or whatever his name is. Over here. Well, which way is it? Is it over here or is it like over there? No, it's over here. Hopefully. Oh, this guy won't give me a rift. Not even over there. I want to tame that boar, but why the heck does the storm move so fast? How much damage does it do? 1 DPS, okay. Okay, can you please stop saying I'm screenshotting? Because I'm sure not. Like, once every time I go like that, it's chest, please be god chest. Nope. Whoa, okay. No. I'll feed it to the storm, so okay, so no one can get it. I'll feed it to the storm. Storm, you're hungry? I hope so. The pump is overpowered. I like it too much. Let's go. That was fun. Oh great, circle's like 8 years away. The speedrunner and the former man. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna make it, I'm dead. 5 shockwaves, maybe I'll make it. But I'm not making it without shockwaves. Why did I just reload? That just wasted like 2 years. Is it a pig? Ooh, a pig. I'm gonna try to tame one. Probably a stupid idea, but I honestly don't really care. Because it's a pig. No! Get back here, Mr. Pig! No! You're so rude. Fine, I won't tame you then. Go say yes to my mom. No, it's not. Okay, well, I'm sad now. Yeah, why did I do that? Now I'm dead. Mr. Turk, do you have a rift I can use? Can you give me magical powers to go to a rift? Because I need to. No, you cannot. I got 100 wood, though. So, I'm fine with it.
Where's my collection?
Not too bad.
Not the worst, not the best. Don't try to shoot at me with the bow and arrow. Cause it won't. No, it won't. It won't work. What the heck is this guy? Ooh, llama. Llama llama.
Ah, what was that? A legendary? How do you get a legendary?
Well, that just shows to prove that I'm an absolute noob. How many people were left?
12 people. And I got 150 bars at least and 3,000 XP. So I'm honestly completely fine with that. So.
Okay, now I just wanna do the thing that I have 60 minutes to. What the heck? That guy's stupid. He's dead.
He did all that for a shield potion? Why would you do all of that for a shield potion? Okay, I'm gonna go. Who has an exotic? Honestly, is Crash Bandit the only one? Or whatever his name is? Okay, I thought he would've been like around here. Is he not? Yeah, he has to be like around there. I swear, I've never seen him anywhere else than there. I don't think there's any spawn around here. I think it's around here. Just saying, on this... where is this hill? It used to be the spot where it always got, like, legendary, so... I don't see him around here. Is he up here this time? Are the Isle Guards still in the game? Because if they are, then I'm absolutely dead. No, he's not here. What? Is he anywhere around here? terrible driver. I don't see him anywhere. Ow, that hurt. That hurt my car's brain. Oh yes, down here. Who's this? Now let's hit you with the car. Do you have dualies? No, you're useless. You're useless. You're absolutely. Do you like rocks too? What about you like rocks too? It's like even pixellab them all. I don't really care what
to get put into it by digging them.
What the heck? This guy's not useful at all. I thought he'd be helpful, but... Is there any actually helpful people around here? I thought Crash and Bandicoot was supposed to be around here, so... I don't even know if that's his actual name. I'm just saying Crash Bandicoot. What? Yes, he's down here! What is this? Okay, yes it is. He's a dub. If I'm correct, he has a dub. Yes, he does. It's 600. Okay, we'll get one. Oh wait, no, it's not clearly 400. Because I got 200 back, so. Please, Iron Guards, don't be still in the game. Do-do-do-do-do-do. That chicken. Ooh. Really? You have to do this to me? Really? Well, obviously, we're gonna take both. I can't help it from not taking both. Let's see if I can get any quick bars from this guy. Farmer steel. I can't put a roof, but collect corn at Steel's farm. Visit the clouds. Cursed corn. This is Steel's farm, right? Collect? Oh, I'm confused. Did it say collect? This is Farmer Steel, yeah. Is it? What? This is corn, right? I'm not getting anything other than XP. I mean, XP is XP, but... I wonder if the, mythic cabbage is still in the game. Wait, what? I'm so confused. How do you get out? Mr. Steel, can I ask you a question? Yeah. Yay. Now he's dead, so I'm happy. Let's see, I don't want that because I'm not trying to win. I'm just playing around, so. Honestly, So if I dare win, I'll be so stressed. But I'm not trying to win at all. Wow, perfect landing. Honestly, the first person I see, I just go up and kill them. Okay, hopefully there's someone here. But I don't know that, so we just chop, 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 chop. Ooh, grass. I still don't really trust you, but... Yes! No, he shot Raz! No, he shot Raz! He's so stupid. He could have got a rift. Do you know what those weapons that drops for you? Oh, now he's good, okay. He's chill. No, he's not. Don't ever touch. That guy does not.
Do not trust that guy.
He will be mad at you until you die. Well, that'll be it for the video. Bye.